Mr. Usman Tili Abubakar, an indigenous of Kebbi State, is the new Assistant Inspector General posted from the police headquarters Abuja to take charge of Adamawa, Taraba and Gombe State. Engineer Martins Nasir Babale, who commended the police for performing creditably, but saw the need to raise public confidence on providing security information to the police. He suggested the establishment of community police relation in every part of the state to check the activities of criminals. The deputy governor appreciated the effort of the security outfit in minimizing the activities of insurgency in the state, noting that the people of the state can now sleep with their two eyes closed.
To appeal, rather to watch you, as you come in, is to encourage this police community relations, which are relationships. When I was in Abuja, I used to be one of the members of my police ID card to pass information. Why is that they succeeded? Because they have what we call intelligence and information management. You can observe that in Israel today, the issue of explosive bombing carelessly is not there again, because they use their brain, which the intelligence, to gather information.
He encouraged the sharing of information with the police, emphasizing that the police should be seen as a friend. Earlier, the new AIG Zone 3, Mr. Usman Tili Abubakar, told the deputy governor that the police are here in the state to help in maintaining law and order and to complement the effort of the state government. He assured him of their resolve to achieve this, but however, called on the public to develop the habit of passing information to the police to enable them combat the activities of criminals.
The owner of the state, the governor, the deputy, and the people, good people of Adamawa State, or Yola, generally, they are the owners of the state. Our own is just to complement your effort and to direct us security-wise what to do and where you want us to do it. It is our prayer that we are up to the task and we will comply definitely if we not dismantle the duty, the mandatory duty of the Nigerian police force.
Nuhu Maunde, 26 News.